Blazing Dimples.
And my God, there's so many ads. Welcome everybody to another Ninja Monkey Let's Play. This is yours truly, Ninja Monkey. And today I have with me...
Orbath.
And... Oh, sorry.
What's up?
And I also have...
Blazin'.
Blue, all the way back again. Everything else. Yes, you remember us from Until Dawn. We are coming back with a new game, or at least an old one. Dragon Ball Z Budokai for Gamecube. Yeah, that's right, we're doing Gamecube. We're not doing Xbox 360's version. We're doing the old classic Gamecube. So, we're going to be doing this easily a little bit differently, because I'll be taking on, I don't know which saga, but we're going to have Josh go first by having him doing the Saiyan saga, and then we'll have Jacob taking on whatever the saga is after that. So we got the last two while Jacob has the first one. So this is actually going to be a lot of fun. Can't wait to do it. Can't wait to start. So, Josh, go ahead and tell us, what is your experience with this game? Yep. What is your experience with this game?
Well, I haven't played this game in almost, I'd say, 7-8 years. So, I'm kind of coming in almost blind, but not completely blind. Considering I haven't played this game in forever, so I might be way rusty. But I'm looking forward to it.
Alright, what about you, Jacob?
Oh man, this is my game when I was a kid. Just me and my brother would play this constantly. Because since I was a huge fan of the show, I think it was like right after the Cell Saga I got this game. So this is when Toonami was featuring this, or
yes. So,
I used to play this game constantly. So this is, I'm gonna be rusty of course, but this is gonna be like a huge nostalgia.
Yeah, press start. Oh wow, the oldness in this game.
God.
Nostalgia.
The music.
Like the O2s over here.
Oh man.
Man.
Graphics between 2002 to 2018 are...
It's all cartoony. Hit.
By the way, people.
Oh yeah, they're
remade it. The Dragon Ball, the new Dragon Ball Z game is badass.
Goku, the victor of many great battles.
Conqueror of worlds, gods amongst gods.
Saiyans of Saiyans.
What about the sun, Gohan?
So this takes place right after the... Actually, this takes place just in the very part of the beginning of Z.
Yep.
Right after Dragon Ball Super already ended. As in, Chi-Chi is married to Goku, Piccolo is still a demon, but he's not that much of a demon. Like, he's still a rival in this, but he eventually helps Goku. Hey look, the guy that no one cares about.
Hit Raditz!
Just the question I
heard. Oh yeah.
Oh God.
Yeah, this remakes the entire saga of everything between Saiyan the Cell Saga, but it does it in this whole computer animated version of it. So, and it's the first and only Budokai game to ever do this.
Yeah.
The other ones never do this.
Surprising.
Well, Tenkaichi does it, but... God damn it, man. Stop dying. Oh yeah, you have the narrator voice.
Yes, on Dragon Balls P.
Dragon Balls
P. Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Balls P.
If you guys know that, Terry.
Man, the graphics are vastly different.
I didn't want to expect it to
fly. I just stopped by to enjoy the view.
I like how he has Vegeta's...
Widow's Peak. The Widow's Peak. MC Widow's Peak over here. Interfere.
Have you ever seen if you take the Widow's Peak out, he just has the on his forehead?
Yeah. He has a five head.
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter.
You might be stronger than I am, faster than I am, more powerful than I am, but I could still win.
But I'm gonna still kill you anyway.
Because I have faith on my side. Don't fuck with me. I have the power of anime and God on my side.
See, look, there's a rainbow. I
didn't realize that. I don't know why that's
there. I got the rainbow constipation on my side.
Stop yelling. Jesus, man.
I'm not even yelling.
Loud enough. All right, so this is what you can see our controls are. The E button is... Yeah. The energy button is your X button. The Y button is your kick button. Your punch button is your A button. Your B button is your guard, and you're going to keep using that a lot, trust me.
Oh, yeah.
And you're going to be using your analog stick to move. You won't be using the directions, but there's nothing saying you can't, so I don't know. But use that instead. All right, Josh. As soon as you're ready, let's go ahead and start this mother trucker up.
I got it.
Let's do it!
Oh, you had a little
So yeah, you only get certain moves per story. You don't get all the moves immediately.
But you'll get everything once you keep playing.
Pretty much. You'll get your Spirit Bomb, your Kamehameha Wave, all that. Super Saiyans, all of it. But it goes along with the story. It doesn't come out for me.
Not if you're, like, dueling, then you can get that.
Yep. So kick his ass.
Oh, really?
Beat up your brother. And we'll be doing this thing in parts as well, just like we did Until Dawn. Because, yeah, this will take us a little while, considering...
This has been a long time to play this.
Yeah, it's been quite a while. Okay, rotate. Okay, so you have burst mode right here. This is pretty much the equivalent of them doing the little speedy attacks. All you gotta do is rotate the analog stick really fast. And you have to outdo him in order to get the last hit, otherwise he gets a hit in. It's basically opening you up for a free hit. It doesn't do anything else. Yeah. So you play everything in about 3 bars. You have your green, yellow, and orange. When you get your character through your orange bar, that's pretty much your cue that you won. But this thing can go all the way up to purple, which I believe Frieza?
Frieza and Cell does it too.
I think Frieza and Cell have it by the end of their saga.
Yeah. Which is not...
Attack him, Josh.
Yeah, come on, man. Get pumped. Beat the big-haired Raditz.
Kick his ass. You should never lose to your brother Raditz.
Never lose to Raditz, ever. You're good.
On the plus side, you only have to do this once. Like, you only get one round to do everything. Because it goes by life bar instead.
What? How'd you do? Look at that. I got the tail.
Please let me go. Well, all right.
Got you by the tail.
Never!
I'm
brother to you. No, that's enough.
I'm
nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother.
Please?
No.
Pretty please.
No. No, you can't let the girl go.
You can't listen to Sonic the Hedgehog say in here.
Please, brother.
He actually did it, right? I was joking.
No!
You idiot!
I can't believe you fell for that trick.
God, he elbowed him in the face, and he was down one hit.
Damn it, Goku, now I gotta do this shit again.
Nah. However, you do have an action set up here.
Well, here comes Gohan.
Well, the thing you have to do here is you gotta get Goku to keep him on the line so that Piccolo can shoot him in the hole.
You remember that.
Shoot him in the what now?
Shoot him in his chest. So you gotta get him on the line, though. So you're gonna use your analog stick, but you have to make sure he's on the line though.
I miss the voice actor did go for.
It's really not that different in this.
What? No way! Curse that kid!
Fuck him! Oh no! My space armor!
Awesome!
Come on, Pickles! Go
shoot her!
Kill him, Pickles!
Shoot her! Okay, you get hit by Piccolo's special beam, stay in the center of the screen. Rotate the control stick, or C stick, in the direction you want to go. So you just gotta make sure that you keep Raditz on the beam until the countdown is done.
You can do this, Josh.
I can do this.
You can do this.
All right.
No pressure.
So you want it to stay blue. Move it to your right. Rotate it.
No, right. There you go.
Don't rotate it too much. Don't rotate it.
Oh my god, oh my god.
A little more.
A little more.
A little more, hurry. Keep it right there.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, you missed it. Now you gotta try it again. You just gotta make sure you get it by the end of the countdown. You don't actually have to keep him there. You just gotta get him by the end of the countdown. Now, hurry, stay there. Stay there, stay there, stay there. Stay there. Oh.
No.
Stay right there. Hold it. Hold it. Go back, hurry.
Oh,
you did it, Josh. I don't want this whole part just being this.
Oh, no. Oh, God,
that was really Josh is.
Dude. Oh, my God.
Right there. Stay there. Stay there.
Yes. You did it.
You did it. Oh, God. It took me a few tries. But you saved the world, Josh.
You
all you had to do
world.
Was stay still.
You didn't let Raditz be
Third time's the charm.
This was actually one of the more intense moments of this series, wasn't it?
Yep.
Like Goku's first death. Real death.
Yeah.
Well, in, as far as Dragon Ball Z. It was so much more graphic when you actually watched the real thing.
Yeah, look at that.
Like, you got a bloody hole in his chest.
You can see his ribs.
You can see every hit. Like, this is like Mortal Kombat before Mortal Kombat.
I'm sad they don't
have... written out by Ann Deadly Foe.
I'm sad they don't have the narrator for Super.
Yeah, he's a different guy now, isn't he?
Yeah. That makes me one sad panda.
Well, what did I gotta do this again?
Yeah. Dude. Now you gotta fight as Piccolo.
Yeah, you're gonna be Pickles.
Enjoy the view.
Pickles. Tommy, damn, what are you doing in this game?
Damn it, Pickles.
No, you gotta destroy him, Josh, with the pickle.
Pickle Rick! Oh my god, look at the mountain in the background.
Ooh.
Like, you see exactly where it's cut.
Yeah. Oh my, oh.
Look at that. Pickles, don't
look at the outline.
You can see the outline of the mountain so bad.
So bad. Photoshop be really okay.
Oh man, this is beautiful.
I'm tired of you talking.
Alright, so you have more moves than Goku did, but that's all you get right there.
You gotta do this.
You pretty much get the idea. You also have a throw in yours.
Alright.
Kick his ass.
Already.
Come on, Pickle Rick.
Come on.
Kick his ass, Pickle Rick.
You gotta kick him really hard. You gotta hit him real hard, Josh. There you go.
Use those combos.
Use special beam cannon if you
can. Press forward twice in order to run at somebody.
Yeah. That's how you dash.
And you can also do it backwards too. Yep. And you are gonna need to learn to do that eventually,
yes.
So yeah.
Because
so yeah, Josh doesn't have the most experience with this game, so this will be interesting to watch him going through with this. Come on.
Come on, go for it.
Come on, why are you like just attacking midair?
Yeah.
Attack him.
Come on.
Oh my god, Josh, you're already more yellow than he is.
Oh my god, he just...
Deflected. Kick him. Josh! Oh my god.
Dude, you're letting a Raditz win.
You don't let the Raditz win.
Don't let Raditz win.
Ever. Radishes are bad for you in this game. Stop attacking midair.
Why do he likes the air flow?
Come on, you're in the orange. Is there interaction here? With the background?
Yeah, for sure.
Like there's a spot where you can knock him through the ground.
Yeah. I thought you can knock him in the mountain.
I'm not sure if it's here.
Or was that in 3?
No, you could do it here, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, you could, because
there's like one spot though.
Oh, there you go. Oh,
yeah, you got an invisible wall, so you can knock people against that, and it counts as damage. Come on, Josh.
Oh
you
God.
Guys are so close.
Oh
do not
God.
Lose. Yes.
By his hair.
Skip it. All right. Rotate it as fast as you can. You just got to charge it all the way by the end of the seconds, and that makes it really easy. So rotate it fast.
Just the control stick.
Yep. Well, the yellow and this one also do the same thing. So rotate both of those as quickly as possible.
Go.
One. Josh does it weird. Rotate it faster.
Come on, man.
You need more. Oh my god, Josh. He's doing it the hard way. There, you did it. You did it the hard way, but yeah.
You could have done both.
He just went like that sideways, so that he charges it faster.
Yeah, you can just rotate it.
Press start. We've already seen this. We're not going to repeat the story plots. There's no real new elements in each of them, so we're just going to go ahead and get it done quick.
In different
perspectives. How do I not have this already?
You gain new skills every time.
You know, I thought I got that already. Yes.